Mike, Amari Stoudemire stands here with the game ball given to him by the Knicks, and he stands alone in Knicks history as the only player to go 8 straight games scoring 30 or more points. Now, Amari, you had 6 points at the half. What did you have to do to turn it on in the second half to get this?
Well, we did a great job in the first half. You know, guys were definitely collapsing in on me. It was hard to get to the basket. You know, Gallo and Landry, those guys did a great job of shooting from the outside. So I figured the second half, they got to figure out what they want to do because we shot the ball so well in the second half. It just went my way.
Knicks fans are very knowledgeable in basketball, and they know that your opponents in the Nuggets have one of the best shooters in the league, maybe the best in Carmelo Anthony. But what do you say about the way guys like Raymond Felton, Landry Fields, Gallinari counteracted and answered him every time?
Well, we played well. We did a great job of spacing the floor. Raymond had, I think, 17, 18 assists tonight. So, you know, he did a great job of picking those guys apart. We was ready to shoot, and we scored well.
You've been serenaded quite a bit tonight by the Garden crowd chanting MVP. What do you think about that?
Well, it's great. You know, winning cures everything, so it's always great when you're winning.
This is a tough test at beating Denver. What does it say about this team as you enter into a challenging week ahead?
Well, again, we've been playing well for the past month, so playing Denver, obviously a great team, a playoff team, and we came out with some great intensity, great focus from the start, and we got the win.
Amari, thank you. Congrats.
All right, thank you.
Mike, back to you.
Stoudemire in foul trouble. Sat for a while. The Knicks lost in...